Today I will show you how to add deep idle mod to EDC16 VAG ECUs. This is a different process to EDC15, as the N75 table works in reverse. You are looking for map ECF612x16 and 75. Change the values up to 1000 revolutions per minute and 10 IQ to 0. Please enjoy the video and comment your success.